Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we learn 10 lines on Chhath Puja. So let's start. Point number 1 is Chhath Puja is a famous festival of Hindus. Point number 2nd. Is celebrated in Bihar, Uttar Pradesh and many other parts of India. Point number 3rd is Chhath Puja is a 4-day festival. Point number 4. It is celebrated on the 6th day from the festival of Diwali. It generally falls in the month of October and November. Point number 5 is the rigorous rituals include holy bathing in the rivers, fasting with abstaining from drinking water, offering prayers to sun by standing water for longer duration, etc. Point number 6 is if this important festival setting sun is worshipped. Point number 7 is along with the sun god, people worship Chhathi Maiya on this day. Point number 8 is on this festival devotees assemble at the ghats, at rivers and ponds and take a holy dip before preparing offerings, that is prasad. Point number 9 is the festival is observed with the faith that the sun god fulfills wishes. If arg is offered with complete dedication and devotion. Point number 10 is it is a festival connected with purity, devotion to the sun god who is considered as the source of life on this earth and is regarded as the deity who fulfills all our wishes. So friends, wishing you a very happy Chhath Puja. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.